Review questions for chapter 2. For the first question, it says, when does a forms load event occur? When does a forms load event occur? The first question of chapter 2's review question would be C, when the form is open. The second question says, the actions an object can perform are called, and then the actions an object responds to are called. So you have to actually fill up the blanks. The answer for this question is B. The actions an object can perform are called methods, and the one that user can respond to are events. The third question says, which one of the following lines of code refers to the title field on the books form? The answer for this question is A. You have to refer to the collections of form first, would be forms. Use the bang sign or exclamation point in order to refer to a specific form within the forms collection. And then you refer to a specific control within that form using bang again. So A is correct answer. The fourth question says, which of the following is a method of a control? Visible, height, focus, or properties. Set focus is a method.